Hello everybody, today I'm here with my fourth unofficial alternate bundle of the 42065, the RC Track Racer. And this time I decided to turn it into another animal, which in this case is armadillo. Oddly enough, in Czech, armadillo is pasovec, which as well is a nickname for anything on tracks. So in Czech language it has double meaning basically. First I started with sculpting the head, which looks actually quite similar to what the real animal looks like. And you can open and close the mouth like so, otherwise there's no articulation over here. The head just hangs on a beam and the angle is stopped by this connector that is limiting afterwards the movement of the beam. And then I went over the body, which is quite fat, and I wanted to give it as well the stripes that are going in the middle section of the armadillo body down. Unfortunately, of course, I wouldn't be able to achieve 9 stripes, which the real animal does have. Then we have the tail that can be angled up and down, and as well the last section of the tail can be angled up and down. I tried having the angle of the tail sideways, but afterwards it was getting caught behind obstacles and furniture, so I just went for this look. So this is how it looks from the side. Nothing special on the undercarriage, and you should as well know that if you will build afterwards this model, be sure to place new batteries inside the battery box, because right now the battery box is fully integrated part of the model and cannot be easily taken out like in the previous ones, unfortunately. The reason for that is that I wanted to make the animal as narrow as possible, and even like this it's fairly wide stance of the whole thing. To switch it on, just lift the side panel over here and just move this cross axle to either side, and there we go. And then you just take the remote and does the same as the previous model. This is it from me and the armadillo, and I hope you guys like it, and let me know in the comments what you think about the model. And don't forget at the end of the video here to click the subscribe button, and stay tuned for more. Take care, bye bye.